I mentioned earlier that when I came to Harvard, I sensed I wanted to be embedded in the university community. I just felt it was such an exhilarating feeling. And I've had this at Columbia. I love this university. It's given me fantastic freedom. I find it intellectually invigorating. And there are terrific interactions between people that are critical but supportive. You know, people don't bullshit one another. We are very honest in criticizing one another. But these are designed to help you. And when we prepare for major things, for example, Hughes renewals, we help each other a great deal in preparing for that. So I think that's been absolutely spectacular. The other thing is support. The Howard Hughes Medical Institute, you know, I'm not sure would have gotten the Nobel Prize without it. It came along just as I was moving into really molecular neuroscience, and it allowed me to make the transition effortlessly. So it's a privilege to be supported by them. And then I have a wonderful family. You know, my kids are great. My grandchildren give us a lot of pleasure. We've never had serious problems.